When you are old and tired and gray, and wear your overcoat on sunny days. When your brave tales have all been told, I'll ask for them when you are old. When you are old and full of sleep, and death no longer makes you weep, when your body aches with cold, I'll warm your heart when you are old.
A lot to thank the Cinnamon Trust for. I'm very grateful to them. Without them, I'd be lost. Really appreciate what they have done for me.
When you are old and pale and gaunt, and a gentle hand is all you want, I will give you be here when you are old. Oh, I will give you mine home. I'll be here when you are old. For
so many people, a pet brings comfort, companionship, and unreserved love. They're a source of happiness and fun, even understanding when times are hard. The ties that bind us to our pets are some of the strongest we have in life, and with the advance of old age and frailty, these ties assume even more significance. But because of the huge amounts of love invested in a pet, they can become a source of real worry, especially for elderly owners when they or their animal becomes ill or infirm. Who will look after the animal if the owner goes into hospital? Even worse, what might happen when the owner dies? Who will care for it then? The Cinnamon Trust is the only national charity that aims to help and support the elderly and terminally ill by caring for their pets in a number of ways. There are over 8,000 volunteers all around the country who provide practical help with day-to-day care problems such as dog walking, trip to the vets, or fostering should their owner need to go to hospital. The Trust also runs two sanctuaries, Poldarvis and Hillside Farms, that care for elderly and frail pets in comforting home-from-home environments. And there's the campaign to encourage residential homes to allow elderly people to live with their pets.